Midoriya. Bakugo. I'm sorry to interrupt, but I heard what you were saying.
Let's begin!
Stop this right now, both of you! I'm sorry, but I heard what you said. I didn't understand before. I should have. Young Midoriya was powerless, but still more heroic than anyone else. Young Bakugo, I knew you were strong. You were someone who could already fight. So I decided he should have the chance to stand in the ring.
But now you know I'm weak too. I always wanted to be like you, which meant being as strong as possible. But look what I did to you! Because I'm not good enough.
This is not your fault. I was going to lose my power. You're powerful, and I let that blind me. I apologize. I missed what was important. I forgot that you boys are just kids. Young Midoriya looks up to your strength, you know that. And I believe that's why you've always feared his heart and spirit, young Bakugo. Now that you've laid your feelings out on the table, maybe you'll understand each other. If you have mutual respect and focus on making one another stronger, you'll be unstoppable. You'll become the ultimate heroes. There's no limit to what you can do together.
Damn it. That's not what I wanted to hear. Deku, you had the strongest guy in the world lay the groundwork for you. Don't you dare lose again.
I'll work harder so that I can beat you.
So talk, who knows about you two? You don't want this to get out, right, All Might? Well, your secret's safe with me. I won't tell anyone what's going on. I can keep my mouth shut.
And so, All Might told Kachan the whole story. The truth behind One For All. About how he used that power to become the symbol of peace. How he was gravely injured, which limited his strength. And finally, how he chose his successor.
The secret, please keep it. I'm terribly sorry for asking you to do this for me. But I'm afraid it must be done. Thank you.
Yeah, fine. But this doesn't change what I have to do. I'm gonna end up the number one hero no matter what. But Deku, things aren't gonna be the same from now on. You got that? I won't stop until I'm the most powerful. I'll fly higher than you could ever dream! Even if you are the chosen one.
Right, then I'll be even better! Stronger than you can imagine!
That's how the secret between me and All Might became one the three of us shared. After that, it felt like my relationship with Kachan changed. We were like normal rivals.
Midoriya, Bakugo, I'm sorry to interrupt, but I heard what you were saying.